have a new machine, and she really goes. When I pass you on the drag strip, you'll know darn well. Been beaten by a porcupine, B.A. Chevelle. Jacking it up now, you better be quick.
Okay,
nothing good now, but yes, it's 396.
You look like a
purple survivor.
Yes,
yeah,
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Chevelle had a half-second advantage according to qualifying. ran a 1255 best today, or 1272. To overtake Anna Rubens, 1316. Here's our next pair. Couple of Oldfield. It's Craig Neal. And Mitch Hill. Mitch Hill will be in the Dodge lane. 69 Oldfield to 400. And Neal's got the 455 mode. And this will be a rematch from last November, from last July. Bill Gantz, he's following me. And the weather following me is next year on the tree. In July, Gantz with the slower start, beat him three times on the tree. Down on the tree again, 1309 to 1315. GTO matchup. I love that 67. Perry Tiger. That's Tony Griffin here. You like that, huh? That's what kind of swung me from my pick for best appearance in the 65 GTO. And the red line tire and the hubcap.
You mean dark blue 64?
Yeah, 65, I think.
Navy blue, red
line. Yeah, that was a 64?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see. Where's the other end guy? How do you... Playing there. 455, he's got himself a win. Was close, but dude, 1375, 1379, thinking that can't be. Well, Ken is going to want to come right back and do that one over again. We're going to let him do it. John Frederick's on the dark side, the 1970 Super B, the Corvette Dolls. Top of that.
You should take your truck
off. I've already had a car right now. Joe D. Filippo on the good news side. It's the GTO. What Brazero wins? I think it won't. Looks like neither racer wanted to leave the starting line. The reaction time's not all that hot. But we have to have a winner. It will be D. Filippo. Get there first, 1620 to 1725. Yeah, this time of year we start to see that. You know what I've noticed? Ford Mustang seems to drip more fluid on the racetrack than any other car.
They got those little marks
in the 24 holes. Well, they can find out the tailpipe.
Yeah.
And then maybe they don't have the hole. She's real fun. That's more
than. I did not like that car.
Finally got a chance to look at it. With the hood up. Really interesting looking motor on W head. Chevelle. Not like any other Chevelle you've ever seen. So the porcupine head was actually the 396. The 427 came after that. They called it the porcupine because of the way the valve stuck on the back of the head. They even called the W head because the head actually looks like a W when you lay it on its side.
It's derived from
the combustion chamber is actually part of the block. Wanted to win that round, but discretion's the better part of valor. He's finally going to have a problem, and Guy Griffin gets the win line. That was a bit scary.
Power shift special right there. That's about it. Well, the good thing is, he saved it, and he'll be back for the next round.
Dub! Squirt yellow!
What's the brush? 454 Chevelle on the left-hand side. Dave Shaker, the Dodgeway. That's a car you got to see up close to appreciate. You know, I like a brownish car doesn't look all that good from far away, but when you get up close, very good. Nice and tall. There we go. I'm pretty much down by God. It's going to go to Shaker, 1409 to 1421. And here's John Bordino. And you are absolutely right. It is a 64 GTO. It's kind of blending together.
Now I know
the
struggle is that you
can't do it. Let's look at the car. Yeah, but then he gets the win, 1537, 1608, or whatever it's got. And how else on the Dodge Grand out of Salem, Connecticut, the 67 Bel Air with the small block, but it's a good run, 1463 when it's 1675. He's doing some size spinning out there. Once the front goes down, the front drops half again. Look at how hard this race up here in the second round. Juliano, get past Matt Allen. Get the win, 1440, 1596. William Lake on the Dodge side, he's from Salisbury, Maryland. He's a 70 Grand Prix. Has he gone up against Gary Santoro from Jericho, not out, which is right near Hicksville. That's where Tony Bartolo comes from originally. Jericho, New York. New York. And Ron has the starting line of game. Lake has a better progressive time. That's a bad football. Santoro, throw the lead, might get a whole shot win as well. 1594, a little quicker. 1590. And here's your number one qualifier. Coming up in the left-hand lane. Jimmy Johnson. And Peter Simpson. Ontario, Ontario, Ontario. Going out in the best 2-3. It goes Johnson with 11.75. And 50 runs a 12.10, 116.
one should. On a red line tire, she sits real mean. She's the coolest hot one you've ever seen. Cruising the highway, I get my kicks. Everybody's digging my